Hello. Buenos días. Dobrý deň. Bienvenue. Welcome, welcome. Today we play again Warline. Loading, loading. Start game. We use Charlie, yes. And we use my bird. That's right. Let's see what we discover today. I can upgrade the spear. Okay, that's good. We had some bone stuff, bone fragments. Maybe I need this. Can we upgrade anything? The hammer? Five, okay. This also needs five. Everything. This needs more leather. Okay, okay. Okay. Let's gather some materials. I don't need wood. Level the sneakiness. But it's too slow. I should train more the running. Because it's important when you have an enemy what is harder, stronger, that you can run. And we need to kill some pigs. Oh, wait. And maybe when we have some enemy, I should train blocking, that we are able to block everything levels, so also the blocking. Let's try it with improved skill blocking. Looks good. Improved skill blocking. Yeah, looks good. I only take minimal damage. 5.1 blocked. This helps. Blocking level 3. With you pick, I level up. Level up, blocking level 4, level 4. Nice, nice. That one piggy helps me to increase my skill. Completely blocked. Okay, that was not blocked. Hello? Level 5. Can I block with hands? Yeah. Cassandra, hello. Welcome. All for the training. When I have stronger enemies, the blocking will help. Blocking level 6. Yeah, I take more damage when I don't have... I don't have my armor on me. But then blocking is more important.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Jobs time, hello, welcome. That's good, the most of the damage I can block. Only 2.6 damage was taken and 5 point something blocked. And the good thing is, when I do this without my armor doesn't go down. Come on, I need more blocking skill. Now it's raining. Damn it. Blocking level 8. You cannot kill me.
Yeah, the raining is not so good. It reduces my healing. But still a good training. Blocking level 9. I say so, if we try to do it to level 10 and then I go back, it looks the night arise soon. Maybe we cannot do it until level 10 because Picker had before killed me. Heal a little bit. What I want to two pickles. Two picks are a bit little hard. One pick we can do. Two picks are a little bit hard. Come on, level 10.
Come on, level 10. Blocked 7.8. Come on. I only want that level 10. No, I feel cold. Damn it. That's not so cool. Level 10. Come here. Fatality, hello. Welcome. How's it going? Happy Friday, yeah, I have vacation, so it's easy. Easy Friday. Okay, it's cold. How long is my vacation? On Monday is my next work. So yeah, it's a whole week from Monday to Saturday. No cookable items? What? Yes, I have already enjoyed it. And I can tell you, I don't miss my work. Now a storm, but it's nearly day. What? Why are you flying away? Me your feathers. Give me stuff. I take this flint. The piggy I destroyed. Raw meat. Hello, Mr. Sam. Corn, okay, something new. Thank you. Give me all the locks. One thing I learned, you never have enough wood, and stones you can also use. Coffee. Cool. Where is the bird? Okay. Then we look if we find the skeletons. What's that? What was that? A fish? Give me your stuff, Mr. Piggy. Let's see. We need more bones, so we look. Maybe we find the skeletons again. Hello? No skeletons? Okay. This I looted yesterday. Stop. So many deers. Let's collect some shrooms. Shrooms always good to eat. There's an enemy. two enemies. Oh, a magic plant. Okay. When the enemies come one by one, you can do it. Only when they come at all. Then we have a problem. Oh, blueberries. I take them. Nice. Hello, birdie. Problem is, you don't should be sprinting because you need your stamina. When you've been attacked. What's that? That looks dangerous. Let's eat something before we attack. Blueberry. Let's run a little bit away. Let's heal up a little bit. What's that? Mission seed? What we don't need. What's that? Blueberries.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Farahu, welcome. carrot seeds. Chest. What I... Oh, damn it. I have so much stuff. Flinthead arrow. He puts them away and takes them. I don't know for what we use that, but I take it. Oh, someone with red eyes. Let's try. Maybe we can... What? 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 Hex. Of course, I have nothing. But I need something. At least a club. To get my stuff back. I must recover. My stuff. What? What? Gut. Oh shit. Oh shit. Holy shit, 6. Let's craft our torch. Let's heal up a little bit. Crazy. Now you'll see without. This guy is a little bit strong. Or was a little bit strong. For me without any. Armor. Holy shit! This guy really has serious skills. Can you go in here? Holy moly. Maybe I shouldn't fight with him. So naked without armor. Where is the third piggy? Here. Let's see where I got destroyed. World saved. I was wondering why it is so laggy, but my PC is also the host, so it's saving the world. Maybe I should go sneaky. That no enemy sees me. Right now, I mean, this guy was almost dead, but he had massive hit points. What's that? Holy shit! That was not the deal. Holy shit! Chat, you see that? He's 3 times bigger than me. And he's protecting my loot. But there's so much precious stuff in my loot. Of course, it's raining. You must be smarter than him. But also I must watch, I cannot run into other enemy in the meantime. Oh no, I cannot take all. What? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Stack this here. Take this here. Why? Stick this here. Blindex level 1, we throw away. Stick this here. Wood is not so important. Flintex level 3, this club I can leave here. Twelve mushrooms. Holy shit. What? And Combat? You kidding me? One.
One. Ah, I hear something behind me. Run! Okay, I can rest here a little bit. Manage my inventory. Okay, flint axe, knife, ember, my spear. I can put on the armor. This club. Empty? Was I here before?
Thank you.
Okay. Dom, congratulations, give me a second. No enemy nearby? No. Jeben, hello. Very wise, hello. Welcome, welcome. War ich hier schon drin? Scheint so. Hier noch ein bisschen explorieren. Flint. Give me that Flint. Okay, it's night. Maybe I should go back. So much stuff in the pockets. It's maybe not so healthy. Go with the guys when you are swimming. Let's grab some flint and go home. Oh, piggy. Piggy is also welcome, always. Because we need that leather. Ah, warm fire. Where are you? I hear you. Where are you? There. Before you destroy my house, I kill you. Okay. Hednis, hallo. Kartoffel. What up? Not much, trying to survive. Just got my loot back. Gut, gut. Genieße meinen Urlaub. Fuel to moon, yes. Und Silber, alles gut. Ember. I had ember already, what? No, no, I can... Vitality, enjoy your food. Headness, ich kann das auszahlen lassen, aber ich mach das nicht. Mach das nicht, weil sobald das Finanzamt Euro auf meinem Konto eingehen sieht, sagen sie, du kannst ja Steuern dafür bezahlen. Aber solange es noch kein Euro ist, ist es keine Einnahme. Du musst das mal sehen, ne? Solange es kein Euro ist, kann man noch Liebhaberei dazu sagen. Weil versucht man mit Tieffuel irgendwo in Deutschland einzukaufen. Ich glaube, das wird ja kein Händler erlauben. Ja, yeah, ja. Yeah. Das ist möglich. Das mache ich auch. Auszahlen zu einem anderen Wallet. Richtig, richtig. Habe ich mit den letzten 2000 noch was Tieffuel auch gemacht. Da hatte ich lange gespart und dann war ich endlich in der Lage auszuzahlen. Heck. Amethyst hier, okay. 5500. You are rich boy. Das ist schön zu hören. Ja, verstehe ich. Aber sieh es mir nach, so eine Abmachung. Habe ich schon von gehört, dass Leute so eine Abmachung mit Affiliates machen. Ey, hier, ich gebe dir eine Donation und du zahlst aus, aber sowas mache ich nicht. Ne? Also alles, was du mir gibst, musst du wirklich denken, das ist für mich. Ne? Möchte meinen Account auch behalten. Also mache ich da sowas nicht. Ich habe davon gehört, dass Leute sowas machen, aber ich glaube, das ist auch nicht so ganz regelkonform. Deswegen. Ich habe da was in Planung, vielleicht kann man das über einen Umweg machen oder so. Aber da müssen wir erst sehen. dass man zum Beispiel, wenn man eine gewisse Anzahl an TFU spendet, dann kriegt man einen Coin von mir, der auf der Tether-Chain läuft, und mit dem kann man dann so eine Art Lotto spielen oder so. Mal sehen, ich weiß noch nicht. Also so genau kann ich noch nichts dazu sagen, aber dass es auf eine gewisse Art irgendwie über Umwege vielleicht möglich ist. Danke für dein unmoralisches Angebot, Hätnis. Das ist dann nicht ein exaktes Auszahlen sozusagen. Man kriegt da einen anderen Coin für und vielleicht hängt da dann irgendwie noch so ein Gewinnspiel dran oder so. Weiß ich noch nicht genau. Dass das nicht 1:1 Auszahlen ist, ne? Verstehst schon, wie ich das meine. Dass es nicht, dass ein Admin sagt, ich mache hier versteckte Auszahlungen von Leuten, die das eigentlich nicht dürften und so. Fürs Kreieren so einen eigenen Coin und so, da braucht man noch wieder ein bisschen T-Fuel, ne? Und das muss ich mir erstmal ansparen. Ich habe alles mein T-Fuel verkauft. Ich glaube, so ein bisschen über 1.000 braucht man dafür, und ich habe momentan 718 auf dem Account. Ja, und Anfang März kann ich dann wieder auszahlen. Naja, ich verstehe das schon. Das muss doch meine Situation verstehen. So richtig. Danke für die 10. So richtig erlaubt ist das nicht, wenn du mir jetzt 100 schickst, dass ich dir die 100 dann gebe. So richtig erlaubt ist das nicht. Deswegen, wenn, dann geht das nur irgendwie über einen Umweg, dass man das über einen Coin macht oder so. Dass ich mir einen eigenen Coin mache und das dann vielleicht irgendwie als Gewinnspiel oder so. Mal sehen. Und dass du dann zum Beispiel die Wahl hast, ob du am Gewinnspiel teilnimmst oder ob du den Coin gleich wieder swapst zu T-Fuel, das ist ja dir dann überlassen, ne? Aber ich habe schon gehört, dass Affiliates und Partner sowas machen. Kennst du das ja mit diesem Coinswap, ne? Und wenn man dann jetzt, sage ich jetzt mal, einfach Charlie Coins oder sowas hat, ne? Und dann kann man sich überlegen, ob man da in so einem Spiel mitmacht, so einer Lotterie, oder ob man halt das wieder gleich swappt an dem Swapping-Dings da. Weiß ich nicht genau. Ich glaube, der bietet nicht mal ein Spiel oder sowas hinten dran an. Da kannst du einfach nur den Coin halten oder swappen oder. Ja, ja, richtig. Ich meine, genau genommen, Ich weiß nicht, ich muss das erstmal selber sehen. Ne? Ich denke mal jetzt Anfang März, wenn ich denn die 700 ausgezahlt kriege, dann kann ich da schon ein bisschen was mitmachen. Ich kriege noch irgendwo anders dann die restlichen aufgetrieben, dass ich ein bisschen über 1000 habe. Weil man braucht ein bisschen über 1000, um den Swap-Pool da zu erstellen. Wie heißt das gleich? Swap-Tita-Token. Hier. Wenn du hier so einen Pool erstellen willst, hier Create Pair. Dann musst du, Smoke hat gesagt, man muss da mindestens 1000 T-Fuel reinpacken und dann seinen eigenen Token auswählen und dann auch welches von den Token reinpacken und Kurs festlegen und dann ist das erst als Swap zur Verfügung. Heißt, den Coin kreieren, das kostet weiß ich 3 T-Fuel oder so, man muss dann auch ein bisschen haben, ich glaube auch 1000 ungefähr, dass man die erstmal vorweisen kann und dann kreiert man den Coin und dann hat man bloß noch. Ja, deswegen ein bisschen über 1000 brauche ich dafür, für so eine Sache und muss ich mal sehen, vielleicht kriege ich dazu Anfang März hin. Vielleicht zappt ja noch jemand, zwinker, zwinker. Keine Ahnung, mal gucken. Und dann kann man das ja hier, Smoke Coins zum Beispiel, weiß gar nicht. Ein Smoke Coin ist zum Beispiel oder ein T-Fuel ist 70 Smoke Coins. Und wenn du Dinge das mal umgetauscht, warte mal. Wenn man dann 72 oder so hat, dann kriegt man ein T-Fuel dafür. Jetzt mal ein Smoke Coins Beispiel, wenn man den Donation macht zum Beispiel, weiß ich, von 100 oder ja, ab einer bestimmten Summe sollte sich das erst lohnen. Wenn man da 10 T-Fuel donatet, dann kriegt man vielleicht 700 oder so. Oder 680 oder so oder 50, muss man sehen, wie viel man das denn ansetzt, ne? Dass man einen gewissen Betrag an Coins kriegt, wenn man was donatet. Dass ein bisschen was als Donation wirklich da bleibt und der Rest ist dir dann überlassen, ob du den Coin hältst oder gleich wieder swapst. Mal gucken. Ich werde das vorher aber auch nochmal absprechen mit den Admins, ob das so okay ist, dass ich sage, wenn jemand eine Donation macht, ich gebe da Coins für meine eigenen und so. Aber ich glaube, die Partner machen das mittlerweile auch. Dass sie es so machen. Das ist jetzt bloß ein Smokes Beispiel. Ne? Ich habe da ein paar Smoke Coins von ihm. Aber hier kommt es eben drauf an, das Trading, hier das Swapping, das funktioniert nur, wenn es einen Pool dafür gibt. Und dafür muss der Owner von dem Coin erstmal so ein Pair createn und dafür muss man 1000 oder so mindestens hinpacken. Dass die schon mal hinterlegt sind. Falls denn jemand swappt, dann wird das benutzt, um das Swap durchzuführen. Muss mir das auch nochmal genau durchlesen, wie das alles funktioniert hier mit dem Liquidity und so. Yeah. Und hier beim Minter zum Beispiel, da kannst du ja deine eigenen Coins erzeugen. Da kannst du dann sagen, Fixed Supply, einmalig lege ich fest, dass ein Maximum von hier festgelegt oder so, dass maximal so viel erzeugt werden dürfen. 18 Dezimale, könnte ich den Charlie Coin nehmen? Charlie geht gar nicht. Oder Poru oder sowas. Meister, kann man das denn vielleicht selber noch alles anlegen? Da muss man denn Transaktionen mit dem Wallet hier sinken. Und auf dem Wallet hier muss ich dann auch das die Dings haben. Und dann mintet der die Tokens für mich. But we will see. So, what we can do now? Wood, Wesen, also momentan ist alles, was du spendest, wirklich eine Spende und kannst keinen Gegenwert erwarten. Okay, als nächstes bauen wir dann mal so ein Raft. Dann brauchen wir eine Workbench für was? Okay. Was kostet denn die Workbench? Zehn Wut, okay. Also brauche ich 30 Wut, 6 Leder, 6 Resin. Take the shortest way to water. So what I simply explained now in German, I want to create my own coin. For that I need a little bit over 1000 T-Fuel and I have 700 for this at this moment. So every donation is appreciated. Oh, I have idea. I have idea. First we collect all the flint what we find, and second I know we have already a workbench.
Very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Dein MC Jill. Thanks for the follow, welcome. Wait, totally wrong side. Damn it. Totally wrong side. Damn. Oh, close. The stamina is empty. I'm drowning, I think. I feel cold, yeah, right. Stones.
Komm hier, Piggy, Piggy. Freaking Piggy, Piggy. And Tetanus, if you are still here, don't forget to enter the sub-raffle. Every day I raffle something cool. There's a winter biome. Why are you running away? Jump, jump. Okay. In the darkness, exploring is not so cool.
Okay, and now we have the real winter environment. Mountain. Freezing. Oh shit. Resting. Wait, I have to craft something for food. This. Okay. Oh, when you rest, the energy goes a little bit faster up. Rested. What? I have shelter here? It's weird. Okay. But how? Okay. Okay. So much Luna accounts. Arm Lord, hello. Nice, nice. Hello, Lippy.
Let's make it so that I don't have to swim so much. How I can mark it that I find it. Oh wait, let's collect this stuff and then loot the other houses. So much stuff. To loot. Hmm.
Okay, okay. Was I here? I was here, okay. I was here. Danomic, welcome. How is it going? Oh, damn. Fast. Fast ersoffen, richtig. It's going fast. Askus, welcome. Oh, there's a door. Okay. Come on. Okay. The wind comes from fawn. Just playing Raft again, yes. Subs, don't forget my Abraffel.
We are cold, yes, I know. Danomic gets it right. GG. No problem. You won, you deserve it. Now the wind comes from the front, what? Oh damn, storm. Here's my workbench. Let's explore a bit. Let's see. Okay, I don't know what it means. One more I can deal with. Airbnb is also Mysterium. Why the people go in at this time?
I'm carrying too much. What? What, 309? Oh man. Yeah. We should have bought it at 40. There's people searching for a new target to go in. I also don't know what DFV means. But at least I bought some other I can't set lead marks.
Crazy stuff. Autonomic, just saying, freedom of speech. When he says I'm a noob, why they sue him? That's a little bit crazy. It's most of the time this way. Specific people don't allowed to do some stuff. Every other is allowed to do some stuff. We know this in Germany. Especially in America, you can almost say what you think when you're not bully someone else. On the paper you can say in Germany also what you think, but only on the paper. So most of the people don't say what they think, because you can get real consequences, losing job. But you have seen what the mainstream do when people not from the mainstream doing the same game. In GameStop you have seen this. I read that Robin Hood has sold GameStop stocks without the acknowledgement of the owner of the account and stuff, and the system does what the system protecting. The big whale protect himself with unfair methods. That is America. They sue you when you open your mouth. And when you have the right lawyer, they sue you for breathing and wins. That's America. You don't must understand this. Yes, Danomek. So plays the system. When they win, everything is okay. When they lose, they change the rules. They sue for nothing. So is the system. The big wheel will never lose. He have so much money, they can corrupt so many people, do lobbying on so many places. They never will lose money. That's so sad. But it is what it is. All the stories, I'm not wondering anymore about all this stuff. I only can say one keyword. Epstein didn't kill himself. So much stuff, but it's not right to protect the big. So, what I must craft to better workbench? It escalates to political discussion, Danomek. I only say so. Imagine what happens if Epstein has talked. Imagine death. So, he must die. And luckily, he hanged himself. Luckily for the establishment. Who has to lose a reputation when Epstein talked? But I'm not wondering anymore about all this crap and all this lies and all this propaganda. A short amount of time after the GDR, the German Democratic Republic, I came from there. A short amount of time I was thinking Germany now, we have freedom, we can say what we think and stuff, but it's never been so. I tell my parents propaganda was always there and they fine-tuned it that you don't acknowledge it as propaganda. Yeah. I don't know what I have to do here. Workbench, complex items. Yep, on both sides, Danomek, on both sides. The West Germany has more control from the influence sphere from the West. And the East Germany has had too much influence from the Russian side. So the GDR was little Russia, when you think so. But that's my skills. EVP damage enabled, disabled. Wood Shield, Block Power 20. Fairy Force 20. 35. 10, 4, 4. No way for wood shield. Yes, enjoy your food. Not chicken for dinner. I need more bones. I have seen people in the streams with fishing rod and stuff, but I don't know how. So, better is don't try to understand what's happened in the world. Let's explore here a little bit. Oh, a chest. Okay, Shield is cool. And you can block stuff. Oh, berries. I'm still hoping that I detect something or unlock something, because I don't know what I have to craft to improve my workbench more, that I can craft more stuff, and so I don't have anything to craft, I think. So I hope at some point that I can craft a pickaxe, that I unlock all the smelting things, but now it don't look so. Oh, skeletons.
Holy shit, this was hard. So I need a better sword. Or at least a sword. Let's sit and heal. When I sit, I heal better, I think. Oh shit, okay, go out. Delves and dungeons can be found across the tensed world. There are moments of the past and most often filled with witches of civilizations long lost. Remember to bring a light source. Okay. Oh damn. Yellow shroom. The next, oh my god. Holy shit. Oh damn! I died that. Weak. Robert, hello. That I need stones, damn it. Die too. But in Lappy stream, that's all about dying. I think it's me, no. No, Robert, everything is okay. I was too crazy. I simply was too crazy. Okay, 6 leather and 10 wood. Now I must bring back my stuff. Tower shield craft. Max quality, okay. And then we need the spear. Upgraded to level 2, upgraded to level 3, now I need bones, damn it, okay. I
I have 6. I can only this or this. Three, 15, 9. Required station level 4. Maybe it's better than no protection, so... I put this on... 1 and 2. A little bit wood I should take with me. 5. To craft torch. We cannot upgrade the torch, or can we? No. Let's go sleep and hope when the day is over or the night is over, we can get the stuff back. We also need some food. Oh, 6 of that, 8 of that. Eight of that. Okay. Ouch. Oh, I have more stamina when I the food. And by the way, we can do another crate giveaway.
Mr. Deer. Don't shock me so.
Okay, let's try it. World saved.
Damn it! Died another time. I don't know. Don't know. Do we even have our chance? /6/20. Okay. The club. More wood? We have wood. That's not the problem. Okay. Only two. Okay, this is the last try for getting my stuff back.
Geht zum Piggies. So, let's search some Piggies. I can craft a shield. No piggies here. So no piggies here, what? So no piggies here. There's a pig. There's another. I hope that's enough. I need at least some shield. I killed 4 or 5 pigs. And I need 4. So I guess we hunt more pigs.
GG, Askus. Boom. Workbench, Wood and Queen Bees, okay. First, let's craft a shield. Durability 200. That wooden shield needs resin. Resin we have in Mars. Okay. More wood? What? No problem, Eskus.
Anything you want.
so many wood, but that help don't helps. Bees are sleeping. Okay. Okay. Let's cook all this stuff. Okay, 6, 5. Okay, let's go sleep and hope the next day begins. Good morning. Knees are happy. All the bees are happy. That's good. Let's try it again. Oh, the bench. Yeah, it's okay. The game. Sure, it's better when you don't play alone. I tried the third time getting my loot back. And it's not so easy that when I thought. That's nothing, but later I have to fight with skeletons, and skeletons not so easy. So let's try the third time to get my stuff back. And normal, I don't buy games when I don't see that I'm not enjoying this game. So I watched some streams before
bye-bye game. Copper deposit. Oh wait. Maybe I'm not really sure. Maybe I should put a bed here. Let's try. Eat something. This shield is better. What else? Via this leather skeleton trophy, okay. What? Damn.
You died. Okay. This was the last try for today. They spawn every time new. Maybe I have more confidence with this tomorrow. So random user code. Copy then. Ask who has won. GG. Let's see this. Agnes donated 10 T-Fuel, so that's a yes. Let's see if that works. Yeah, it works. Congrats to the winners. I will be here tomorrow, but I don't know if I play Valheim tomorrow alone. So we will see. We wait. Lippy, I guess.
Come on, John.
Yeah. We wait this Lippy guy. There's my sound. There, stop. Thanks for watching. We see us tomorrow. Oh wait, let's refresh. And search. There we find this Lippy guy. There. Right.
Okay. Basically, they gave me free kill.